How do you make people pay attention? How do you get students to listen to you in this fast-paced, social media-dominated world? Should we be more strict with them? An Erasmus Plus program called Digital Bridges tried something totally different. 65 students and 38 teachers were involved in a project that aimed to connect studying to the environment in which most students spend their whole lives, the internet. They decided to create digital bridges between pupils' smart devices and studying, since the classroom is not the only place learning takes place. The project spanned over 2 years, involving 4 different countries: Serbia, Croatia, Slovenia, and Northern Macedonia. A group of students and teachers from one country traveled to another country for 3 to 4 days. The main focus was to learn about the application of modern technologies and digital content. They would also learn about how that specific country functions and what their local culture and customs are. Students and teachers were taught how to create an enriched and engaging learning environment. They used different platforms like Canva, Quizlet, WordWall, Genially, and much more. They even got to learn 3D printing. In addition to learning by themselves, after returning home, they also held workshops and lessons to teach all this new knowledge to fellow students as well as other teachers. 9 new clubs were created in schools: robotics, music, journalism, sports, arts, traffic, and more. Altogether, over 3,000 young people were empowered through experimentation and the innovative use of technologies. They were very active in job shadowing and using the apps provided. International friendships were made as they learnt how to overcome the differences between cultures. Those students still communicate to this day. And you? Do you have a good project idea? Would you like to take action? Check out the Erasmus Plus and the European Solidarity Corps programmes for support and funding. And who knows, maybe next time, your project will be featured in the SALTO Awards and inspire others to make a change.